Hello everyone, name is Ed. I'm going to go ahead and show you guys the new Terra Z, what it does compared to a keyboard. On a keyboard, the typical hand placement is on the WASD keys with the thumb on the space bar, pinky on the shift to do your functions there. What the Terra Z does differently though is gets rid of the need for WASD keys on the keypad and actually puts them into the controller itself. So I'm going to go ahead and go in game here and demonstrate how this works. So you see here is my character. We're going to go ahead and move this character just by pushing this thing around instead of the WASD keys. So we can do the actual jumping and running on our thumb right here. So as you can see, I can move accordingly, which is moving the whole controller around by pressing buttons on the keyboard, which definitely adds to the game immersion when playing a game. It also frees up those fingers so they can do other important in-game functions. So that's going to be pretty much my little spiel on how the basics of this controller works. It's very easy learning curve to get the hang of, as far as I'm concerned. I've switched to some other hardware before and found it comparatively more difficult to get the hang of it, you know, before I had it. This, you just put your hand on it and go. Once you learn what your buttons are, I mean, it's pretty intuitive on how it works. There's really no mystery on how to make it go. The other thing with the keyboard, the problem with keyboards is they are keyboards. They're full of utility for a multitude of programs and things to do. They're not really designed for gamers, more specifically computer gamers. They're designed to be a utility piece of hardware that allows you to take control of anything you're doing on your computer, no matter what the software is, which is great. But when you're in the game, you know, me personally, I want more immersion. I want more, I just want more interaction with my game, and I want to actually feel that I'm doing something in my game. I don't want to just be sitting here pressing buttons, and not to mention the miss hits. I very rarely have a miss hit on this very straightforward key layout on the Terra Z. So with that being said, I'm going to go ahead and post a video here in a little bit of some actual gameplay. Thanks.
All right, people, going to do a little bit of an action video here. Kind of showing the TZ in action and why it's better. More game immersion, more control, faster responses with the fingers here. Oh, snap. It's all right, I'll get you.
Purple yellow. Got one set there, yep.
Hesitating.
There you go.
My aim isn't that great tonight, that's for sure.
They're all by the blue building. Ooh, I'm sorry.
Yeah, that was my fault anyway. Come on, get out of there.
Just kidding. How is your letter in great?
Oh, what? Yeah, that guy.
I was really shocked at that. Green.
I don't know if the window thing was the best fit. So you get when you hold shift and stuff.
Suicide pile. Oh, bummer. Dang it. Dude. people. Really? Cover your stuff here, my man. Cheap shot, but I'll take it. Oh, really?
Wow, that sucked.
It wasn't so bad for our team. I'll take it. So there you go. You can kind of see the heat of the game there. Now this thing works. I mean, you basically move it around. You can see I kind of go all over that big old mouse pad there. So I kind of use the whole thing. So, not too shabby. Sitting on top of the board again. Just barely, but still on top nonetheless.